been tradition for me that I have done this trick at every single show during my entire career. It's called the mystery of the cup and ball. Nobody's ever wanted my ball. I also, hey, check out the cup too, folks. Do you see how dented up it is? I had it since I was a little boy. This cup literally has been all over the world. Now, it's a very simple yet very amazing trick. The object is for me to get this little red ball underneath that cup, but without you all actually seeing me do it, okay? I'll be using sleight of hand, so you guys have to watch me like a hawk. Are you ready? Here's how it happens. Watch. I take a little red ball. Look. It goes into my pocket. It will jump from there back under the cup. Wendy! Would you be amazed if that ball were under the cup right now?
I would be.
No shit. Well, it's not there. I was just checking to make sure you're going to be amazed when I lay the mojo on it. Are you ready to be amazed? Guess what? It's time to be amazed! Let me get this straight, folks. This is how it works, okay? I do something amazing. You guys all plot together. Hey, Wendy, would you like to step inside of the cup and look around, make sure there's no wires, strings, mirrors, traps?